is a pull syringe and it's not completely put together, and we would have a needle on the end of this. And then as soon as you turn this into the safety off position, it's essentially, as soon as it comes in contact with the seal, it's gonna discharge. And it happens really fast. So it's my job is actually as a veterinarian for NOAA. I'm charged with overseeing the health of the population because Hawaiian monk seals are endangered. Vaccinating seals is one of the ways that we think we can best help the population fend itself off against something catastrophic, such as a disease outbreak. What to expect, yeah. But we were pleasantly surprised that a lot of seals turned around, vocalized, but often just went right back to sleep.
Right.
They get over it surprisingly
quickly. Yeah.
Yeah.
A big horse fly bit of him.
Exactly. Right? Yep, exactly.